Hello, YouTube. I am going to talk to you guys while I clean up the living room, because I have a lot of stuff to clean up, and this microphone cord will reach to right about here. So, I'll just put the microphone, like, on the edge of this chair, and then hopefully it'll still catch. Well, maybe I'll put it on the vacuum cleaner. Dun, dun, dun. Will it work? Which is awesome for freaking, and then also, let's see, I had a friend staying over for a few days before that, or no, I was at his house, and then I came home on Monday, and then my daughter came. Been fun ever since, but wait for January 1st, but I feel like I'm ready to take on some new things and to kind of force myself to do some things that maybe like I need to do instead of just want to do. Like one of them, I want to have I can say this one, okay? I want writing Wednesdays. Like I have books that I'm trying to write, that I want to write, that I care about, but I just don't write them. And so I'm gonna try to start having writing Wednesdays where I just go, my counselor suggested going out and writing in a different location other than my apartment, which I think is a great idea. Just like McDonald's, or you know, if you're rich, then you can go to Starbucks. But I'm too poor for that. You know what else we've been doing? Okay, but yeah, Writing Wednesday. That's one of the things that I feel like. Okay, it's time. It's time. I have to do some of the stuff that I need to do. It's just time. I need to get on my butt and get this stuff done. But anyway, okay, so my daughter and I she makes slime. I'm trying to sell it for her. We're going into business. I need money. She needs money for slime supplies and other things. I need money for life. And so we make slime. And oh yeah, you guys know this. But you should buy some. Like if I put a link, I'll try to find a PayPal link, and then I'll put it on there, and then you guys could like, I don't know, we'll figure out a way, like send a self-addressed stamped like little envelope that will fit slime, and then send $1 and make sure it's got enough postage for shipping. And then I could send you some slime, like this one. Let's see what this is called. It's called unicorn poop. What? What? Unicorn poop? Wait a second. Is this the one I really want to demo? Okay, so unicorn poop. Alright, microphone. Here, I'll back up so the microphone will still get me. Okay, unicorn poop slime. Here we go. Now my fingers are usually really dry, and so a lot of slime, it gets sticky, you know, it sticks to my fingers, and it's weird, the little pieces of poop all floated to the top of the slime, so it has a bunch of clumps, like little beads in it, and so, yeah, it's funny, but they float to the top of the slime. Well, it's gonna drip off my fingers, but anyway, this slime is toxic. You can't eat it. But, you know, it's not toxic to play with. And it's a good exercise for your fingers. And it's called unicorn poop. This one, like the names alone, have got to be worth $1. You get this little container with slime. And hopefully, hold on. I'm getting it. Get the majority of it in the container. Hurry! Hurry, hands! Go, go, go! You got this! You got this! No. Oh. Slime will stain your clothes. Ah! It got stuck in my clothes. Well, hold on. Hold on. Okay. Oh, this unicorn poop is scented too. It smells kind of berry. Oh, man. It's totally on my pants. And now I just got another glove on my pants. And on my seat cushion. Okay, it's okay. I can do this. Should have done this over a table. No, these ones are... That's really not off. No, yeah, that one's gonna stick. And yeah, slime for some reason is really sticky to fabrics. I wonder why. Slime experts, you should tell me. Why is slime so sticky on fabrics? Anyway, yeah, unicorn poop, that was fun. And maybe a little tiny bit too sticky, but I have the magic activator solution that will unstickify it, get it a little bit less sticky around here somewhere, but I'm not going to worry about that right now because I've got stuff to do. I got a house to clean. Yeah, that picked up some bit off my bed. Got a house to clean. I got, why am I playing with slime when I have a house to clean and all this? I don't know. Because I saw it. It was there. And it's for sale. Just $1. Hurry! Hurry! If I can kind of roll it into a ball. No, it's not going to work. It's not. I think my fingers are too, keep trying to, like, pick it up off my pants. Kind of almost did. Alright, I gotta get it off my fingers again. Okay. Yeah, that one might be a little bit too sticky, but it's a tough call because my fingers are so dry, like, seriously, they have to be really not sticky to not stick to my fingers. Yeah, that's bad. That's a bad idea, I just got more. But maybe. I don't know, I'll just work with it. Once I get this slime off my hand, then I'll shut the container and I'll go clean more of the living room because that's what I'm actually supposed to be doing. And I'm trying to get all, like, you know, responsible and stuff. Because one of the main things that I am going to start doing every day that I need to do is workout. And my counselor suggested I start my 30 days again. You know, oh man, my 30 days of working out, so I'll probably do that. It will eventually come out. Stuff. Okay, that's a bad idea. Don't use slime to try to pick up other slime that's stuck on your gloves. Bad idea. Okay, unicorn poop slime, very fun, a little sticky. Maybe it's my hands, I don't know. But that's one of the ones for sale. Oh no, I'm gonna run it over. And then it'll be in the carpet, which they're supposed to replace. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Gotta get these little crumbles. Little crumbles. Ah, see, maybe this will get it off. I don't know. I'm hoping. Okay, anyway. Oh well, who doesn't need a little unicorn poop on their pants? Maybe it'll be lucky. It is called unicorn after all. Oh, there's some. I thought I had it. Okay, anyway, okay, so I'm gonna work out every day. I'm going to sell slime. I'm going to wash these pants eventually. In the meantime though, I'm just gonna, like, rub it in or rub it out or whatever, just try to rub it something so it's not sticking on other stuff. Like, that's what I don't want. I don't want to be getting slime over everything because it's on my lap, because I put a lot of stuff in my lap, and this will be, like, not good. But anyway, so let's see, what else was I doing? Wait. Yeah, I've got to get this microphone. Hold on. There goes the microphone. There goes the microphone. How long is this? I've only done it. What? 13 minutes, 42 seconds. Okay. That's not as bad as I thought it was, but it's still really long for doing nothing. Okay, so now I'm bringing. I'll just leave the microphone on the chair. Get a little Kool-Aid first because I'm thirsty. And I forgot I got slime on the cushion too. Yeah, I need to wash that cushion in. That's the thing. That's what I do when I do stuff that is, you know, horrible. When something horrible happens, then I try to think of reasons why it's not as bad, like if I poop on myself or if grab the microphone. So weak. And so don't last as long. They aren't as intense or severe or whatever. But yeah, I'll say all that in that video. And let's see what else. After Fame is choice, barking is overrated. The reason that my legs are fatter, like sometimes I get people who comment and say things like, I saw you stand up in this video, I saw you blah, blah. That must have been a really, really old video. I can't even stand up now, but there's people that, like, people think that maybe I can stand or walk or whatever because of my legs. They don't realize I'm fully paraplegic because my legs are still, like, they still have muscles. And, you know, that will eventually go away. The reason that it's probably taken so long is because my spasms, they probably make me keep muscle tone for much longer than normal people would. But, thank you. gonna say goodbye. Goodbye. And I'm gonna be back in a little bit with an important